The drywall plug comes in two sizes, the 3 and 7/8 diameter plug for holes the size of doorknobs, and the 6 and 7/8 diameter plug for larger holes. You will need a trowel, which can either be metal or plastic. Either works fine. A cutting tool is also needed, a common utility knife, or, for faster results, a drywall saw. You will need drywall joint compound. Make sure the container says joint compound. Do not use paste, spackling paste, or lightweight compound. Make sure you have a writing tool like a pencil, pen, or crayon. Drywall sandpaper will also be needed, and if your walls are textured, spray texture in a can will also be needed. Once you have these items, make sure you know what size drywall plug you will need to make the repair. Larger is always better, so if you're not certain on whether the small plug will work, go with the larger size. Once you've made the determination which plug to use, take the foam packaging template and place it over the damaged area. Trace a circle using your writing tool. With a utility knife, carefully score the drywall and gradually increase the depth until the circle is removed. For faster results, use a drywall saw and cut along the outside of the circle drawn. Take your hand and clear away any loose paper and drywall that is left over. Test the plug to make sure the hole is big enough. In some cases, you may need to slightly enlarge the hole so the plug fits in smoothly. It is very important to use joint compound. Do not use paste, spackling, spackling paste, or lightweight compound, as these were not meant to hold the integrity of the wall. Lay the plug paper side down on a flat surface. Apply a generous amount of compound along the edge of the drywall circle. Also, coat the paper with a thin layer of compound to reduce the possibility of bubbles forming during the installation process. You cannot use too much compound, so be generous. Insert the plug into the hole and trowel out the excess compound, moving from the center of the plug to the outer edge until the paper is smooth against the surface of the wall. If bubbles appear, lift the paper and add more compound and trowel out the excess. No need to wait. Immediately apply more compound, covering the entire paper of the plug. For best results, apply in a circular motion and smooth to the best of your ability. Allow to dry, sand smooth, texture if needed, and then paint. The once damaged area of the wall will now be as structurally sound as it was prior to being damaged. You can find the drywall plug at retail locations throughout the United States, Canada, Australia, and New Zealand. Visit us on the web at www.bpmi-usa.com. Click Where to Buy to find a location nearest you.